file manager, these are the websites. Now just running this website, jfpcwj.org. This is running at present, I have shown you. Okay, this is one more website. Actually, we need to log in, means you need to host in public HTML folder. Final, once it is final, we need to keep all this one in public HTML, actually. Okay, I'll show you. Is it clear? Are you getting my point?
Yes.
Okay. Just, I'll show you. How to install also, I'll show you. Now, okay, this is file manager. Just, I'm showing you what are the important in the servers. Later on, how to install, how to host, everything I'll show you. After hands on. Okay, this is file manager. This is overview of file manager. Clear? Then, this is database. Actually, you are not opening this one, no need, everything it will take care of it automatically. Just you. These are the database it creates backend. Okay. This is creating subdomains. Means what? While developing your website, don't use your original website name. Because still you are in under construction. For that, use subdomain. Subdomain means gfgcwj.gfgcwj.org. This is not a original website name. This is subdomain name. Use subdomains. This is creating a subdomain. Clear? First create a subdomain. Then this is domain. Domain means first time you have taken in GoDaddy. Domain name. This is domain. Add your domain name. This is final your web's link. jfgcwj.in. This is your domain name. And if you place exact where is your means folder you need to place. Your jfgcwj files in which folder it stores, you point out. This root. I will show you. Hands on, I will show you. Just look at it. Okay. Hands on, how to do everything, I will show you. Okay. Next, this is mail, email account creation. That's why I told you. This is how to create add emails. Okay. Just you give your name at jfgcwj.org. It will come automatically. Like you can create your own n number of emails, n finite emails, because we have taken unlimited space, unlimited email. Okay, this is email inbox. This is verification of email address, Google Scholar citation. You will get verification mail ID. Once you click, if it is verified, then Google Scholar you can use. This is Google Scholar verification ID. Okay, this is email. Then we will go for software. These are free softwares. You can use anything. They will not ask you. This is means of open source softwares. Okay, one thing. One click you can install a website. One click. No need of any programming lines. Okay, these are our softwares. But widely used is WordPress. Whatever I am showing you, jfgcwj.org. That is, you are developing using WordPress. And one more is, I think, Chalukya. This is Chanakya website. This is using Joomla, second one. This is Joomla. Using Joomla we are developing this one. Okay. This one using WordPress. Okay. Without any knowledge, without any coding you can develop. Now we are showing you how to design this all. Now, these are the softwares, but widely used WordPress blogs and all. I think almost all nowadays using WordPress and Joomla. And one more is Drupal. This is also same CMS sites, content management system website. Means okay, everything it is ready. Just you need to add content management. You need to add contents. That's it. Okay, using Drupal, but Drupal is somewhat secure. But I have not worked more. But similar. Everything we can, everything admissions, Google form, feedback form. I just told you, we can add any also. Your timetable also, we can add dynamic timetable, we can add plugins available. Okay, these are WordPress, Joomla, and Drupal. For beginners, Joomla is very nice, very simple. I'll show you Joomla in this session. And this is Joomla installation. Just click Joomla. This is installation first file page. Then once you install, you will get this page. which we can design. This is WordPress.